you can do better. That is one of the best pieces of advice I ever received in my management career. The first time I heard that idea, it came from a professor of mine, Professor Ram Charan at the J.L. Kellogg School of Management, way back in 1974. I was working two jobs and going to school full time, and I was running late for one of his classes, and I had also not done the work. The only seat left was a seat in the front row by the time I got there, and of course, I went in, sat down in the front row, and the first person to be called on was me. He asked me a question related to the homework, which I could not answer adequately, although I tried. And then he moved on to the other person. As I was leaving the room and trying to get out of there as quickly as possible, out of embarrassment really, he called me. He said, "Mr. Conant, could you come up here for a minute?" So I went up to the front of the room after all the other students had left, and he said, "Mr. Conant, I've seen your work. I know you can do better." He did it in a very caring, supportive, positive way, held me to a high standard, and I never forgot it. He didn't embarrass me in front of the class. He did it privately. I never wanted to disappoint him again. And I don't believe I've disappointed Ram in the last 40 years. In fact, he wrote the foreword to our book, Touch Points. We all can do better, and I commend the notion of continuous improvement and always trying to do better to each of you.